Good morning, you guys. It is none other than the Fox to JA47 coming at you on this wonderful, beautiful, most gracious Sunday morning. I'm coming to you with an event, but my opinion and different things that's going on. You guys, we are here on YouTube. Again, we are here because we want to be here. And if we did not want to be here, then we wouldn't be here on YouTube. So, my first topic, what I am going to talk about, I'm going to try to be fast, quick, I don't know, because you know me. So anyway, my first thing that I want to talk about this morning, and this is for Facebook and YouTube also. The first thing that I want to talk about is religion, kind of like a religion issue with people. When I put my video up, I guess it's too sexy for some of you guys, maybe it's too revealing for some of you guys. This is the way I get down. And that's the word I got from another person here on YouTube. I love that word they always use, so I'm taking the word from them. But this is the way I get down when I put my videos up, you guys. I don't have to be here explaining anything to you guys because I don't owe you an explanation for anything. But I'm doing it because I want to. I'm doing it because it needs to be put out here to you guys who have an issue with the way I dress when I dance or when I do my videos, whatever I exercise in. You have an issue. You have a problem. You thumbs me down. I don't have a problem with that. You see, I don't have a serious problem because I haven't stopped doing it. And I'm not going to stop doing it because this is me. This is my get down. This is how I dress. This is how I look. When I go out, I present myself, you know, as a lady. And that's what I am. And I present myself up here on YouTube still as a lady. So, you guys, I don't present myself trashy. I'm not a trashy lady. I'm not a dirty lady. I care about my appearance. So, that's it, you guys. When I leave outside that door, I care about the way I look. When I'm in my house, I care about the way I look. I'm a lady. I keep my house clean and I keep my body clean. So that's it. For all of you guys who want to put your video up the way you want to look, then that's you. You do you and let me do me. So I'm going to move on. Okay, and let me finish. Okay, let me say this too. So for all of you so-called Christian religious people, haven't called any names. So again, if the shoe fits you, wear the shoe. So if you send me an email, or you send me a text, or you make me a video, then I'm not going to respond back to it because that lets me know that the shoe fits you. So I'm not going to respond back to any of your negative comments or your videos that you put up. And love you the same because it is you. And if you have anything to say, we all have our own opinions. So I'm here with my opinion, so like I said, whatever. I don't do that going back and forth with videos responding. I'm a woman, I'm a lady, I got class. I don't go there up here on YouTube arguing back and forth. That's not me. So if you expecting to get that from me, you will not get that from the Fox at JA47. So you guys, I'm on this religion thing about you feeling like you so much more because you come up here and you work out up here on YouTube and you all clothed and you have a turtleneck, you know, all the way up here, you know, or whatever way you get down, you figuring like you so much more than me because you're not revealing anything up here, you know, or down the bottom, you're not revealing anything. So I'm a Christian now because I'm not revealing anything. I love the Lord because I'm not revealing anything. It does not matter. And I said this before, you know, for you guys who are on this religion thing and you Christians or whatever, perhaps you may be, all of that is fine. I love my higher power too. Okay, you guys. And I try to do the best I can toward my higher power too. Haven't dotted every I and haven't crossed every T. And neither have you done the same. Regardless of how you dress when you come on YouTube, none of that matters. None of that is your key to the pearly gates of heaven or wherever. Because I said, like I said, there's different religions. So I want to throw that out here. So for you guys that looking at my videos and like, oh, she too naked. That's not right. That's too revealing. Well, you do you and let me do me. So for all you fanatics, whatever you may call yourself, again, my higher power judges a man's heart and not his outward appearance. He judges that. So again, you do you, let me do me. Okay, let me move on from that. Okay, you guys? For you guys who thumbing me down, it's okay because you are encouraging me. You just don't know the Foxy J.A. I used to let that worry me when you thumbs me down. I don't let that bother me anymore because you guys are encouraging me more when you thumb me down, because that let me know that you are liking something that you see. You're not thumbing me down because you're not liking it. You're thumbing me down because you are liking it, you are enjoying it, and you are jealous. Whatever it may be. It may be you jealous of my eyes, my nose, my lips, my beautiful teeth, my smile, my weave, my breasts, my hips, something you are jealous about, and you don't have enough courage to get up and move your body and do what you need to do for yourself. You just sitting home looking at the computer, thumbing people down as you go through their video. You are a coward. Yeah, I said it. For those of you who are thumbing down, you are a coward. If you cannot get up here on my video and tell me what you have to tell me, look me eye to eye, send me a message, send me an email, whatever way you have to do it. So you are a coward if you cannot respond one-on-one with me. I don't know your name. I don't know who you are, and it doesn't matter to me. I'm just here to tell you who you are in case you didn't know. So moving on. Drama with women. Why is it always drama with women? Men are not like that. There's no drama with men, you know. But women are just drama, drama, freaking drama. What is up with this? This is our YouTube weight loss channel. Oh my gosh. And I guess this part, I will never get over this part as far as being the weight loss community. And we all should be getting along together, even if you don't. I mean, I know we all don't feel each other. We all have different personalities. But oh my gosh. Well, keep your comments to yourself. And if you don't like a person's video, or you don't like their page, then remove yourself from off of their page. So when I post something, you won't get a chance to see what I post. Remove yourself. It's simple as that. For you people that's so much better, and you don't do this and I don't do that. Oh my gosh. Oh Lord, I don't do that. Remove yourself from my page. No, not upset at all this morning, drinking coffee. Not upset. I just like to respond to things and get it out in the opening. I don't like to keep nothing on my mind and lay down and go to sleep. I like to lay down in peace, you know. But anyway, I'm kind of slowing down on commenting on people's videos, like I told you guys in the other message, because people are so touchy, you know. They're just so touchy, and it's, you don't know what to say to them on their videos. You just don't know what to say. You call yourself saying something encouraging, or, you know, saying something to help them, and it wind up not being that way. They get offended when you say things. Oh, my goodness. You know, so that's it. I talked about the clothing, whatever I wear. This is my get down. You know, if you don't like it, you don't like it. That's on you. You know, that's just how I get down in my house. I'm always fixed up in my house, and when I step outside the door, because I'm a lady, I always smell good. I like to keep myself clean. I keep my house clean. I keep my surroundings clean. That's my get down. So Anyway, okay, and another issue on the men, and I hope this don't cut off. I'm trying to be real quick. That's why I'm talking fast. Okay, another issue on the men. When you see me up here dancing and all of this, this is my get down. This is how I do up here on YouTube. This is how I dance. If you think I'm dancing sexy or whatever, or you think I'm too revealing or whatever, you can keep their comments to yourself. If you think I'm up here to shake my booty to you or send you a private video, you men, get off of it, okay? Get off of it. I ain't sending no private videos to you. Don't email me. Don't text me about no private videos to you. If you want to email me and say I look nice, you like my get down or whatever, I don't have a problem with that because you are a man, okay? So I know how men are. You know, you are visual creatures. So I know how men are. That doesn't bother me. But when you tell me to send you a private video, then we got an issue there. Because ain't no private video coming to you. So I just want to put that out here to you men. Ain't no private videos coming to you guys. That's not my get down, guys. No private videos. What you see up here, what I do up here on YouTube, that's all you're going to get. That's all you're going to get because that's my get down, how I dance. Not a trying to track interview. That's my get down. That's how I dress. When I get up here on YouTube and I dance or whatever, this is my get down here, okay? When you see me go outside, when I go to my job or wherever, you see my get down. I came on and I showed you what I look like when I go to work, okay? I have to respect my job, okay? So there are certain things that you can wear to work and certain things you can't. I am going to keep a job and I am going to respect my job as far as the clothing and what they expect you to wear. Okay? So, you know, like they say, a lady in the street and a freak. No, I'm just kidding. But I'm going to respect my job. So, it's me. It's none other than the Foxy JA47. And I'm just doing me. Y'all guys, you do you. I thank you so very much for all your encouraging comments. And for those of you who do not have any encouraging comments, I still appreciate you because the more you talk about me and the more you put me down, the more videos that I am going to put up, the more you say that I'm fat, the more I am going to work out. So I appreciate you guys so very much. I appreciate you for encouraging me, saying that I'm fat or whatever words that you have to say. I appreciate you guys so very much. You just don't know. And again, Foxy JA, I'm not here to be a peace breaker. I'm here to be a peacemaker. And I love all of you guys who I've never even met before, just from your personalities, just from putting your comments up, just from everything that you do, just being forward with your words. Some of you guys, I can trust you. I love you because you are out with your words. You don't hold back. Believe me, I love people like that who don't hold back with what they have to say. You're not hurting me. You're not making me sad. You're not making me upset with you when you put it out here. These are your own words that you have to say. So I'm not calling any name, guys. There's tons of people here on YouTube. So again, if I'm talking to you, I'm not sorry. If I'm talking to you, if the shoe fits you, then I'm not sorry, okay? And if the shoe doesn't fit you, then wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. But this is me, the Foxy JA, and this is my get down here on YouTube. This is how I look. This is how I dress. Maybe too revealing to you. Like I said, I don't know. But respect my get down about how I do it. I ain't knocking your get down. I don't make no videos about how you guys looking when you come up here on YouTube. I don't make no videos about what you're wearing when you do your exercise or what challenges you get in. I don't have any complaints with you guys on what you do because I know that it's you and what you do is what you desire to do. What I do is what I desire to do. I'm getting out of here. I've covered everything that I wanted to say. I had to write it down so that I would stay on track. I had to write it down. So you guys, it is none other than the Foxy JA47, you guys. And I am just trying to have fun up here on YouTube. To have fun and to encourage you guys. I love all you guys. And I am always trying to encourage you guys. The same way you guys are really encouraging me here on YouTube. You are encouraging me to continue on my weight loss journey. You are encouraging me to fight Black Candy, Natalie, and a lot more of you guys. I haven't forgot you guys. You are still encouraging me to continue on my weight loss journey. You are still encouraging me, regardless of what. You are still encouraging me. So you guys.